Okay, so turns out my recording wasn't on when I just built the whole entire frame of my desk. Yay.
Horses in the bag, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your.
Okay, guys, so I can't show you any pictures right now because my what's it called? My camera isn't working at the moment. I do have a GoPro, but that's not working either. I've lost the USB thing, like the memory card to it. And so basically this is what my desk looks like. Real life, I'm gonna try to explain it to you. I've got two like shelves here. I've then got a cupboard here with like games and stuff in it. I've got a thing going across here. Obviously I've got the top of my desk here with my PC there. I probably should have made that a bit longer. I might make that a bit longer. And my monitor there with my keyboard and my mouse there, with my mic coming across here. So I'm gonna basically try and do this, yeah. We're trying to add it in the time lapse and let's get to it. Okay guys, so basically on the bottom of my desk I've got this bit of like a, I don't know how to explain it. I'm just looking at it right now. It's kind of, I don't know what it is. I think you hang stuff on it. I don't really know, but there's like a bit of board underneath, which I've just made. I'm now going to fill in all the doors and stuff, and then I'm gonna add the handles and stuff like that. So let's get to it. As you guys have probably told by now, I'm not very good at building, but I'm gonna try my best to try and complete this. It's pretty hard to see as it is like black wall, black concrete, but yeah, we're gonna get back to it. Okay guys, so there we go. I think now all we really have to do is the shelves, and then that's this part mainly done. Let's get to work on that. Quick break, 1 second. I do also want to thank you guys for helping me reach 100 subs again. I did hit it before, but then I went back down, and stuff's been, I've been going up and down recently, but I do feel I'm going to also be producing a lot better content now. I'm better at editing, and I found a lot of different softwares to use to tell what kind of stuff you guys like without having to tell me. It's a bit weird, but I'm going to be uploading a lot more consistency, 2 to 3 times a week, mainly sometimes a Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. But we'll see, maybe we'll get the one extra one, two odd uploads a week. You can also find my Instagram and Discord in the link in the description if you do want to stay, like, if you do want to keep up with what I am doing. Then, but let's get back to the video. Okay, so now we need to add the handle. What can we do the handle with? I've kind of got silver, maybe a block of iron, smooth stone maybe. I think that might be what we're gonna go with. Looking like the most realistic. Alright, so let's kind of go with, if you guys are wondering why I've got these purple blocks, it's to kind of tell where I'm actually gonna put it. So I'm just checking now whereabouts. I'll say about 1-2 blocks from the top and about quite a few from the bottom, so maybe about there, and maybe about bang, maybe about that might look good. So now what we're going to do is we're now going to test out how each one kind of looks. So let's get rid of that, get rid of that. How does that look? Okay, that looks alright, that looks alright. So we're now just going to replace all this with the darker, because to be honest, I think this one might be it. My handle isn't that light, it's kind of like a dark, darkish grey. I think that one might be it, to be honest. I think that's going to be the one. But what if we kind of get rid of them, add that like that? Yeah, I think that looks a bit better like that. Yep, right, okay. So now on to move. Now we're going to need to go to this, the top part. So let's get to work on that. Okay, so there we go, there we have the top done, and we also have the underpart done and all the drawers. So now we're just gonna need to move on to this bit, clear that out, and then we are done, I'm pretty sure. Now we need to just do all that stuff on the top, and then we're gonna be done. So let's get to work on that. Okay, so there we go. There's the main desk done. Now we just got to do the monitor, keyboard, PC, and like the mic and stuff, and mouse mat, all that good stuff. I might do some of these down there as well. Why are there so many bats? But yep, I'm just gonna do that, and then we should be done. Let's get to work on that. Okay guys, so there is my monitor. Not obviously completely to size, but I've tried my best to do it to size. I've only got one monitor for now, but I'm going to be getting another one soon. So now I'm going to go onto the keyboard. Let's go. Okay guys, so here we have the keyboard now done. Obviously I can't really make my keyboard, but that's what I'm going to try and go for right now. So next up is the mouse. Okay guys, so there we go. Now we have the mouse done. There's my kind of setup voice. I'm really pleased at the desk, you know. I'm very, very pleased at the desk, but here we go, here's basically our mouse, keyboard, monitor. So now we just gotta build the PC and then we should be done. So let's get into it. Guys, so we are now done finally after about an hour. I'm exaggerating a bit there. Maybe about 20 to 30 minutes. I finally completed the PC that is right here, and I've also extended the monitor. You've got the keyboard down here and the nice mouse. Obviously, the wires are just going off at the side. And yeah, so we've got the drawers all filled in and everything. This is what my setup is actually looking like right now. So as you can probably tell, I am sitting right here with my mic going down here. And yeah, okay guys, thank you very, very much for watching this video. I hope you enjoy. I'm gonna be uploading a lot more consistently now, maybe 2-3 times a week, odd one like dotted about in a week if I can make it possible and not busy. Obviously, I'm going into year 10 now, so I'm going to be having to revise a lot more. and stuff, so make sure to drop a subscribe. I'm trying to get to 200, possibly 1k by the end of the year. Hopefully we can reach that goal. Thank you guys very much for watching. It's been your boy Samuel, aka C3 Tree Traps. What am I doing? It's been your boy Samuel, aka C3 Traps, and I am out. Peace.